Let's make the best vegan marshmallows at home.
To get started, we're gonna add in our sugar, corn syrup, water, and salt. And then we're gonna cook it on medium high until it's all dissolved and you bring it to a boil.
Oh, look at that.
Now it's time to get our marshmallow out of our pan and flip it onto the cutting board.